San Salvation was a neutral city at the start of the war until the Erusians occupied it. We will now liberate this city. The heaviest resistance will come from the tank battalion near Route 7 in Old Town, and the anti-tank helicopters near the new city government complex. In addition, you must defend our allies from any airstrikes that may originate from the airport behind you. The resistance fighters will end the blackout over the city. Suppress all enemy resistance and help liberate the city.
Just ended the blackout. Commence operations. Sweep out all enemy forces in Old Town, New City, and the airport. Government complex, Invictor 320. On the nose.
Engage from 6 o'clock.
Mobius 1, engage.
Got plenty of ammo.
Shoot forward.
Wave
your 12, engage.
Chopper shot down. Bandit shot down.
Various explosions and reports from the fighters can be heard. Come on at once.
Mobius 1, Fox 2. Enemy vehicle destroyed.
It is now 12.05 a.m. Use your central mean time. Fighting has broken out despite the hours.
Here they come.
I'll take it from here.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
We apologize for the momentary disruption of this live broadcast.
I'm out of ammo. Winchester!
I'm on ammo.
Thanks for the save.
Tank destroyed. AA guns destroyed. Sam destroyed.
Red 7, landed on my tail.
5 o'clock. Hard enemy radar spike. Tank destroyed. Box 2. AA guns destroyed.
Defend your positions until the end of our arrival.
It's not good.
Tank destroyed.
The city has been the site of many wars.
Fox 2, Fox 2.
And San Salvation again.
Damn, he's engaging me.
Understood.
Tank destroyed.
Watch out for anti-tank fire from the choppers behind the building, Fellow 10.
Sam destroyed.
Bravo 12, proceeding to Peace Park.
Squadron on your right. Move to that formation.
2. Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Mobius One, you are...
TU-160s are inbound to New City from the northwest. Drive them back immediately.
A single fighter has yet to be sighted, but general intent is urgent. From the military are occasionally... That fighter with the ribbon insignia among them. Censoring broadcasts has evacuated as well. Now we can shout, victory is ours. Andre Wolski reporting for community broadcast.
The city has been liberated. The victory was not only a strategic one, but a symbolic one as well. Though it is still dark outside, cheering can be heard throughout the city.
Singing. The town was free at last. During the night raids, the AA gunners had strafed the town in an attempt to shoot down low-flying aircraft. The town militia now rounded up these gunners. They retreated as well, and now their quarters stood empty. After what seemed like a long absence, Allied aircraft soared overhead. I wondered if the fateful enemy ace, the one that Yellow 13 longed to meet, is on the way. What would happen if they ever came face to face? I fell in with the routed Erusians and followed after the squadron.